John Kennedy, do solemnly swear.
I, John Fitzgerald Kennedy, do solemnly swear.
That you will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of your ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream that one day even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day, down in Alabama, with its vicious racist, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and nullification, one day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day every valley shall be exalted, and every hill and mountain shall be made low, the rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. This is our hope. This is a...
Żyłeś przez tyle dni, autograf mu dałeś, by odjechać i znów się spotkać z nim. Dosięgło cię aż pięć kul, by zadać śmiertelny ból, by zdławić głos, co jeszcze śpiewać mógł brzmieć. Radość dać, kto wie, kto wie, co jeszcze mógłbyś grać. Miliony zranionych serc żałobą pokryły się, pytając, kto odważył się. Twojoko nie będzie już wsłuchiwać się w sens twych słów od teraz. Nie zaśpiewasz jej już nic.
We observe today not a victory of party, but a celebration of freedom. Let us go forth to lead the land we love, asking His blessing and His help, but knowing that here on earth, God's work must truly be our own.